Merry Christmas, baby. You should.
It's Sunday, the 8th. I don't know, about 11:30, 11:45 or so. And we're going to be doing some upper body day today. And I'll see you over at the whiteboard.
Today's our first day of the week, Sunday. We're running upper body. Start with side and rear laterals. I drop the reps down, 12, 10, 8. Using the same weights, just feel like I'm flinging them a little bit too much and want to get better reps. 8, 6, 4, 3, 1, bumping the top two sets up a pound to 173 and 188. Our rows, incline bench press, I'm going to be doing those paused since I did a big reset on them, and we'll be doing three sets of five paused on those. Pull-ups, and then our dumbbell lying tricep extensions and dumbbell curls. Supersetted together. Okay, let's go do it.
Okay, we start this workout with side and rear laterals supersetted.
With Yahoo Daily Fantasy, a perfect lineup could win you $1 million in the free Yahoo Cup contest. So make better choices and choose Yahoo Daily Fantasy. No purchase necessary. Void where prohibited. Don't make a bad choice and try to play if you're not 18 and a U.S. resident. The official rules are at yahoo.com/dailyfantasy. 49ers fans, all routes lead to touchdowns on United Airlines. Your favorite team battle it out on the gridiron. Take your faithful pride on the road. With over 300 destinations worldwide, United's global coverage is a game changer. Visit United.com to book your travel today. United, proud to fly the San Francisco 49ers and their fans to every away game. I'm Nate.
And I'm Kate.
And we're not just literal.
We're running 8, 6, 4, 3, 1. And this is our first set of with 8 with 130. Set two is 6 with 140.
Actually, that should have been 145. I made a mistake on the weights.
Okay, let's get back on track. I kind of blew it the last set. I was supposed to load 145 on, but I only loaded 140. So 160 this set, that's the correct weight for
four reps.
Set four is 3 with 173. The 1 pound experiment continues, 188.
There we go, got it.
Let's do some pull-ups with our supersets of incline bench.
Third down and 5. 49ers to the third down, 5 to go.
Okay, I ran three sets of five on the incline bench press, and I reset the weights back to the first three sets that I run on my incline bench press day. So this is five with 135. I'm moving all of my accessory bench press work to paused work, both on for the inclines on this day and the flat bench on my incline bench press day will all be paused.
Okay, we're going to finish off with three sets of dumbbell lying tricep extensions supersetted with seated dumbbell curls.
Just like that.
Okay, let's recap Sunday. Started off with side and rear delts. Kept the same weights, but I did lower the reps down to get better reps. Nice clean reps. So yeah, happy with that. Got my three with 173 and my one with 188. All's going well there. I bumped the top set of rows up to 170, got my fives there. Then on this incline bench press, what I'm doing is I'm running the first three sets that I would run on my incline bench press day, and I'm doing these paused. Eights on the pull-ups, and then tens on the lying tricep extensions and dumbbell curls. 59 minutes, 28 seconds. That's a good day.